In 2010, it was determined that I had a kidney disease called FSGS. From what I understand, over time, it gets progressively worse. When I got to Fresenius Medical Care, my phosphorus levels were not where they needed to be.
When patients' phosphate levels are too high, it can actually take years off of a patient's life. We're constantly helping patients decrease their phosphorus, and we all work together very closely.